And there we go. And Riker on the move inside and hitting the deuce to extend the lead. Then Skyler Piper taking it baseline and getting the inside jumper to fall. Now it's his twin brother, Ashton Piper, taking it inside for the lay-in. Then Trent Platfoot says, I can take it myself too. And he does so, gets the deuce to drop in. Nice play by him. Jackson center, proving Andy Lynch's theorem, 44-24. They get the win over Fairlawn.
See,
you scored 44 points tonight, and you win. Teams are 2-0 tonight. How about that?